America is the world's largest consumer nation, so food waste can be one of the main feedstocks for ready plants. How is this potential exploited so far?
The US EPA and USDA last year announced a food waste reduction challenge that looks to reduce the amount of food waste going to landfills by 50% by 2030. It's estimated that the food waste in the U.S. is approximately 50 million tons per year that is going to landfills, and another 10 million tons is discarded or never makes it out of the field. So there is a very, very substantial amount of food waste opportunity. There's another group called ReFED, which just released a report and has a roadmap for 20% reduction of food waste. We are seeing some growth in the development of food waste digesters. In California, there is a project in Sacramento, and it's done by a company called Clean World, and they are taking food waste from the universities in the area, as well as food production facilities. They take about 100 tons per day of food waste. They upgrade the biogas and use it in vehicle fuel. And they fuel a fleet of 40 trucks that pick up the organic waste from these facilities. So there's we're in the early stages of this, but there is an incredible opportunity. There's many cities and states that are starting to now restrict food waste and other organics from going to landfill. So we are starting to see a move in that direction as well. So cities like Los Angeles, New York City, Chicago are starting to implement regulations that will divert food waste to other management strategies, and anaerobic digestion is the primary technology for now.
What about co-digestion of food waste with the wastewater sludge at WWWT plants?
Yeah, very good question. There are several of those projects going on in the country, and in fact, some of them are very large scale. So the Los Angeles County Sanitation Districts in Los Angeles, California, currently has a pilot project going on with Waste Management Incorporated, and they are taking between 40 and 80 tons per day of slurried food waste that's delivered to the Carson Wastewater Treatment Plant in Los Angeles. And there they're using it for electricity production. In New York City, the New York City Department of Environmental Protection is working with National Grid, which is the natural gas utility in the area. In that case, the delivered food waste to the digester, the biogas there will be used for natural gas, it will be upgraded for natural gas injection and used for, I believe, used for vehicle fuel or maybe heating. So I heard a statistic recently that excess capacity at wastewater treatment digesters in California could actually handle about 70% of the food waste produced in California. So it's an area that definitely needs attention, and we have a lot of existing infrastructure and capacity to take this food waste without having to build anything new. So it's a very interesting opportunity, and I'm certainly hopeful that we'll see more growth in that area.